halftime here at the Stade Lacdior in Thies. Gambia is leading, courtesy of Abdoulaye Diallo. Wonderful finish after being set up by Moussa Barrow in the 47th minute of the first half. Papso, what's your analysis so far in the first 45 minutes from both sides?
Well, Kasim, thank you very much. It's a good half for the Gambia, as the Gambia have been dominating position since the World Goal. I think what is needed most is they need to press harder. They played most of the ball position in their own half. So I believe the South Sudanese are doing extremely well, despite the fact that they have conceded a goal, but they were able to contain the Gambian team up to the 45 plus minute when they considered that Abdoulaye Diallo's wonderful goal from Moussa Barrow. So on a nutshell, I think it's not a bad performance for the Gambia, but what is needed is they need to work on their wing halfback, right? That is obviously James. We all know James is now a natural defender. He is just playing there. You can see those balls that are coming up there. Whipping off in those crosses is always a problem, and getting the final touches in the final hard is always a problem for him. So I believe what is needed there is get a natural player who can play there, get in the goals. Hassan Cisse is up front there. Come on, he can get the goals. But I think much not work need to be done up front there. They're giving a lot of respect for South Sudan, because South Sudan, they are playing a simple 4-4-2 formation, 4-2 holding midfield players. Penetrate them and you get the goal. So I think Gambia here stand a better chance to score more goals and get more goals and finish the tie even before the first half ended. But on a nutshell, I think it's a good one. It is a good first half from the Gambia national team.
And finally, some will say it is a surprise goal scorer, Abdoulaye Diallo. Moussa Barrow scored 6 for Bologna. Hassan Cisse while scored for 24 for the new champions in Switzerland. Diallo scores. What type of player do you think he is?
Yes, a fantastic player. He take it from where he left it, because we all know before he went injured in the African Cup of Nations, he scored fantastic goal in the just concluded African Cup of Nations in Cameroon. Now he's coming again. His first national engagement, that is the qualifiers. Get that goal. I think it's expected. Those front three, they're all natural goal scorers. They've scored goals week in, week out for their clubs. So I think that is what is needed there. More work need to be done, because you are playing now two holding midfielders. Gambia is playing two holding midfielders. You don't need that in that game. All you need is to play one holding midfielder. I think it would have been very good for Sol Mar to stand and get in maybe Bambalai to get in more threat and more power in that final turn. That would have added more threat to the South Sudanese. But I think Abdoulaye is just a fantastic player. He can stop.